I'm sitting down now with David S. Goyer and Moen Leo from ILM X Lab. I'm very excited. Y'all announced Vader Immortal last week, but let's take my energy down for a moment. And for anybody who isn't aware yet, what is ILM X Lab? What have you all been up to?
ILM X Lab is Lucasfilm's immersive entertainment division. And that means that we're really trying to create experiences that allow you to step on the other side of the screen, to become part of the stories, to step into the stories that we tell. And so we've done that with virtual reality experiences like Trials on Tatooine, Droid Repair Bay, and Secrets of the Empire, which David also worked on.
So you announced last week at Oculus Connect.
That was a crazy experience. I mean, as somebody like me who's behind the screen, it's unnerving to step out on a massive stage in front of thousands of people. And it also brought me back to feeling like a kid, being 11 when I stood in line for A New Hope, and being able to say to everyone, guess what? We're about to launch this amazing thing with Vader. And for me personally, just to be able to write for Vader, it's just been a dream come true.
And what made you want to put this on the Oculus Quest and bring it home?
The first time we got to try the prototypes, like, all of us were just blown away by how different the experience is when you don't have a cable come out of the back of your head. And what we really wanted to do is tell a story that from the ground up is designed for VR, and that puts you at the center of the experience, where you're the hero of the story, effectively. So the ability to move freely, to wield a lightsaber without worrying about being coiled up in a cable, I think all of us, for the moment we put our hands on the Quest, we're like, yeah, this is a great device for this story.
You are like intertwined with Vader's castle. You're a VFX supervisor in Rogue One.
This is your third bite at the apple. with this castle.
What was it like for you to walk around in this thing that you had helped sort of design and realize?
It was really cool, because when we started talking about this project, that was during the production of Rogue One. And so I was on sets of the actual castle, and I would get phone calls from San Francisco going, oh, can you scan this? Can you take photos of this? Because we want to do a VR experience based on this location. And then I basically came over to the VR side of things, and it's really cool to revisit that now.
Vader is almost a very limited resource in a way. Are you scared a little bit, like, if we use too much Vader, is there not enough Vader left?
We had a lot of conversations about how much one should interact with him, because you don't want to become too familiar with him. You don't want him to feel mundane in any way. And so there's been a lot of push and pull in terms of, like, what's the right amount of Vader interaction with you. We did a test where we decided to have Vader walk out and make eye contact with you. And so I can tell you, the first time he walked out and I wrote it, I was involved in it, and I wasn't listening to anything he was saying because I was so intimidated that it was just like, okay, we had to recalibrate everything.
So you're working with this massive character. You're in the Star Wars galaxy. How did you sort of work alongside the other teams at Lucasfilm to make this happen? And is this something that we can sort of consider, I don't want to throw down the word, but I'm going to throw down the word, is Vader Immortal canon?
Vader Immortal is canon. And
you have to wait, because there's a large siren that we play.
We still are working really closely with the Lucasfilm story group. It's an ongoing active relationship with them. And I can tell you that some of the things that we developed for this story are already filtering into other stories in other mediums.
Can you tell me when Vader Immortal takes place?
In between Revenge of the Sith and before A New Hope. It's an interesting period in his life that hasn't really been explored all that much.
So we don't have an exact date for the Oculus Quest yet. We know it's next year. Do we know when Vader Immortal is coming out in relation to the Oculus Quest?
Episode 1 is coming out at the same time. Be a launch title for Oculus Quest.
Excellent. Well, David, Moen, I am very excited. Thank you so much for sitting down with us.